Три.
Два.
Один. Поехали. Hey guys, today I'm on a hike again. Last time I was trying to learn Italian in one day. You can check out the video in the description below if you want to see if I succeeded or not. Anyway, today I'm gonna learn Somali in one day with the help of Teddy. She'll teach me basic phrases and I'll try to repeat them and get the pronunciation right. And by the end of this video, I will tell my story in Somali. So yeah, watch until the end.
Mm-hmm. Good luck. Hey.
Maga I gora slava.
Yeah. That's it.
Assalamu alaikum. Maga aigu vaslava. Maga aigu vaslava. Is it how you say it? Okay. Maga aigu vaslava. It's really stressful to speak on a camera. So, wa markei.
Igu.
Horreis.
Igu horeise.
Horeise kuhandlo.
Inan
kuhandlo.
Kuhadlo.
Kuhandlo.
Kuhadlo.
Kuhadlo.
Somali. Af Somali.
Okay. Well,
he needs to work.
Maga aigu na slava? Adi guna?
Maga aigu.
Sorry? Maga aigu.
Yeah.
Asi guna.
Yeah.
Maga aigu slava.
Uh-huh.
Maga aigu slava. Adi guna? Fun fact about Somalis. Somalis don't like dogs.
Well, I don't like dogs.
Somalis don't like dogs.
Scared, not like.
Yeah, you're right.
They actually like dogs.
Okay. Fun fact about Somalis. Somalis scared of dogs. So I've been trying to pronounce these Somali phrases all day. I spent the whole day during our hike learning them, and there is no way I would say them without looking at actual sentences. So guys, the best you can expect from me now is just to get pronunciation right so you can understand it. Okay, so let's see what I get there. Assalamu alaikum. Maga aigu vaslava. Wa markei ogu horeisean Somali ku hatlo. Somali geigu ma fiana lakin bahan rajenaya inad fahantin bahan kuhandla af ingiliska, farantiska i yoruska bahan rajenaya inan kuhandla bahan rajenaya inan kuhandlo af Somaliga. What kumahat santahi vashahanda? Dashahanda.
Davashada.
Davashada. Okay, I'll repeat this one.
Yeah.
What kumahat santahi davashada? What kumahat santahi davashada?
That was good.
Well, Somali is hard. Well, definitely it's much harder than Italian that I tried to record in my previous video. Check it out if you haven't seen it. And Well, keep trying and see if I get the better video in the future. Thanks for watching.
Time for an interesting fact about Somalia. Somalia has two official languages, Arabic and Somali. What I found interesting about these two languages is that Arabic uses Arab alphabet, while Somali language uses Latin alphabet. Let me know in the comments below if you know more interesting facts about Somalia. Stay tuned and see you in the next video. Bye bye!